wake up, Sleeping Beauty. Oh! That was a good shot there, Cover Girl.
Whatever you say there, Blonde Zilla.
Kiss my ass, Platinum Wonder. I see what you're trying to do there, Blonde Columbo.
Slow your roll there, Blonde Ambition.
Listen here, Tinkerbell. Oh, Peaches over there is going to be gone. Captain America. Nice shooting there, Golden Girl.
You're a pretty boy.
Clay, you know, next Halloween, you could go as Magic Mike.
Julian Blondesage. He come to blow the whistle on this time. Don't get your panties all twisted up there, Bam Bam.
We got this.
Your optimistic point of view amazes me sometimes, Spencer.
Your son is going to start doing all the op plan, and I'm going to need a request to transfer.
I have hidden gifts there, Mr. Spencer.
Nice shooting, kid.
I don't know if that's such a good idea there, Fabio.
I just want to let you know we are taking care of your young buck right now. He's a big old stud out here.
Hey there, little buddy.
You still optimistic there, Sunshine? The millennial snowflake just seems to have all the answers. You can ask Betsy Ross over there. Hey, Betsy.
You got some concerns there, Sonny?
Oh, pinup girl. Here's number two. Who wouldn't? Well, you're going to have to get used to packing where you're going there, Justin Bieber.
Am I better looking than Sonny? He's fine.
Goldilocks is obviously concussed. Cafe in Spanish means coffee.
You're just regular Rosetta Stone, aren't you there, Sonny?
Look at that Bam Bam perking up, coming out of his funk.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. You do realize this is my ninth deployment to Afghanistan.
Wow, I didn't realize that.
Did you Google how to get over a breakup?
No. Maybe. Okay, look, I got it from Cosmo.
I'll go first.
No, easy there. I got this. Last thing I want to be doing is dragging your skinny ass out of another hole. Spencer, I swear that kid is not right in the head.
Calm and quiet there, McDreamy. Because the long-lost Jonas brother is miserable. Look at those pouty lips. Well, what do you say there, Ricky Schroeder? We make ourselves a little wager till our friend shows up.
Help us, Obi-Blanc Kenobi. Your only hope.
We got that guy that deflated girl your leg.
That doesn't surprise me.
Yeah. Alive.
That surprises me.
This cute little clay pigeon here is going to transform into a fierce nighthawk.
There's a time and a place for everything, young Jedi. Let's go, Patrick Swayze.
Well, I'm happy to help.
I'm not talking about you, Clay.
Clay?
Yeah.
Not Nick Carter, Blonde Backstreet Boy?
No, sorry. See, Obi-Wan, he knew when he lost the dark side. Circus Soleil over here, he saved it up, didn't he?
What I'm going to do is focus on Padawan Vic here and teaching the wisdom of someone that wants to be fully committed to the Jedi lifestyle.
You can bring Rebecca to Darth Vader.